Here's your sword 7, y'all. Welcome back. Melanie's playing as Luigi. And I'm playing as Googie. Luigi and Googie. This is not the right controller. I should grab the right controller.
So are you using?
Play the.
That's hilarious. You're hilarious.
I have too many controllers. I'm probably gonna have to get a new Xbox controller though, because mine is starting to act up. I don't like it. Got it. Wham! 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 Oh, this is a jerk. Less than 80. Here we go. 4 hits, and we're done. Sweet action, Jackson. Ooh, pardon me. Nice. Takes me over this direction, Ace. Maybe. Okay. Oh, you.
Come on, dearie.
I know. I'm a dum dum.
Okay.
I'm trying to. It's okay. The other thing right there. Oh, thank you. You helped me out there immensely.
Yeah, go ahead and get all the stuff first before you take those.
Yeah. Give me the money. Give me all the money.
Don't forget, you need to have them hit all of those little things. Like, you see that black and white thing over to the left?
Yeah. Yes.
You need to have him hit all that.
Yes. Let me go down here real quick. And then...
Hang on a second.
Okay. Let me get these Goldie rats. Goldie rats. And the three bears. Okay. Very good, very good. Come on.
Flash it.
I'm trying to like finagle it around. It's not working.
It's okay.
It is.
We have boosties and money anyway.
Yeah. Hello. Hello, Toad! Happening. It's happening right here. Woo! Hello!
How does he know that we found Toad?
He's spying on us through his vacuum thing. Yeah, for a couple of different places, right? Oh, look, Luigi. That's the part I was trying to bring back. Hello. All right, my dear. cannot tell. Though I do not have the key. Okay. Sorry. Ooh, there's some monies over here, my dear. Well, that will rotate the thingy. Do we want to go? Yeah. Yep, okay. You got it? Research is just going. Good, I picked the right one. Okay. Great job. Come back to the lab.
Should we go anywhere else first?
I do believe so, yes.
Should we go here?
Yes?
Let's check it out in here real quick.
Sure. I'm down. So. There's a couple of things in here that we need to go. I can't remember where the gem is. You know?
I'm just looking around to see if we need toad for anything in here.
No, it's a good call.
Because last time we royally screwed up and we went directly back to the elevator and then we couldn't use them anymore.
Yeah.
If you remember.
I do. Okay, so this is the end of... There's no way out from up here. Come on, Toad. Ouch. Sometimes Toad teleports to you. Which begs the question, like, why didn't Toad just teleport out from where he was? It's weird. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. I got it. Okay. I'm glad that that's right there, because otherwise we would have been screwed.
We do need to go back this way, though.
Yes, I agree. There's much to explore with Toad by our side. I'm gonna just commentate while you run around. Two different things. For a good pal, Toad. Actually, you know what? How about? Oh gosh, I'm sorry. Almost. Did it? Nice. We've already gotten that one.
Hey,
of what is the term? Slinker or something? There's water right there. They're so resistant.
Poor Toad, he has such a PTSD.
I know. Despite the fact that he seems reasonably chill about this. I'm just gonna, like, the sewer's really bad about random water puddles. I gotta be, like, extra careful here. Okay.
Do it right there.
Whether that I cannot tell. Like that. Spit me out. No, thank you.
Ready?
Damn. What was that? I've already got the green. Oh, that one was right there. Got him. Goodness, how many are there? Sweet. Yeah, the music of this really reminds me of Nightmare Before Christmas. In moments. Nice. That's so much easier than trying to suck them up. He grabbed Toad? That's messed up. There's a thingy right there, huh? Okay.
Oh, we already got that.
So we did. Oh, we got that too. What the heck was that? Do we even catch a ghost?
I don't think so.
I remember! Oh, that's right, because like the door was locked, so we had to go this way anyway. Aha!
Come here,
Tim! Come here! Get him. We got gooed. Or de-gooed. Got him. Get him. Nice. So close.
Would you chill out, buddy?
Yeah, we need you to open this door, this wall for us.
This one, right?
Yeah. Thank you, Toad. Sweet action, Jackson. Is that an It reference? No. The balloon?
Probably.
Oh, I gotta pop in here. Try it this way. Almost. Almost.
Oh my gosh, shut up, Egan.
I'm trying to get him to get the coins, but it's... I think that's right. Shooting the wall like that. Right there. Maybe. Sweet. Hey, shoot him up here. Nice. And then there's like a bag of gold up here. Oh, Egad, I'm gonna get you. Gonna beat you, bruh. Nice, that actually worked. That's awesome. So sweet. You wanna get him for this last one? Ah, so close. It's like, hey, it sucked in my face. Nice. Where's this last gem at? I don't remember.
So what does that do?
You open the door now.
What door?
The door you just unlocked.
Oh, that's a door?
Yeah. Oh. It's a vault door. Can we do that while you're doing this?
Well, no. But I want you to do it.
Well, of course not. Oh, no.
Yeah, that was not very good. Sorry about that.
It's okay, my dear. How dare me. I flashed you. Yeah, it was a dumb joke. If you want to call it a joke at all. Wait, what was that?
I don't know.
What? Oh, it was the bridge.
Oh.
Okay, well, we're not.
Okay, cool.
I'm very confused. I guess we'll get to that in a minute. You want to use him to break this open, my love? That wall back there. Alright, shoot our good friend Toad up there. Ricochet him off that nice red little target board. Score. I've got... okay. No mas. Okay. Nice. Very good, my dear. Ooh, look at all these paints. That is very much a squid. What is that game called? We play a squid people with paint. Goodness gracious. It was all the rage back in the day. I don't even remember what it was called.
I don't know what you're talking about.
There's a game where you play as these like squid-like characters who run around with like paint, and you have to like paint up the whole area before the other person does. Like you're one color and other people are different colors. The internet's gonna be mad at me because I don't remember what that thing is called.
He's probably mad at you.
The internet. I'm gonna look.
Ready to go in here?
Sure. Look it up.
Hey, dearie, do you remember this part?
Yeah, I do.
I hear something. Do you hear that?
Yes. Yeah.
You wanna play this with me?
Yeah, I was trying to look that thing up, but well, yeah, we're good. Where am I? Oh, there I am. There's some fishies in the water. This is full of monies? Okay. Alright, I guess I do have to go up here. Sure, I guess. I'm not. Yeah, why not? Yeah, it's probably best because then we have to get up. Alright, here. Shoot him in here. Nice. A couple of white walls. One here.
Do
I have to shoot him in?
No, you have to.
Just walk him right up to the blades. Tell us where they are. Oh, shoot. Okay. Right. It's and it all that you do is slow it down. You don't actually stop it. So here, let's get. Nice. Grab those pearls and stuff, my dear. And break that. Look at all that sweet, sweet muns. It over where we were before. So like backtrack with me. not down there. Sorry. To your right. Yeah. I'm sorry. Get some of that money. It's okay. Oh wow. Okay. This away. Yeah, then through there. And I'll pop down here, and then we'll figure this out. Right?
We've already done this.
Have we?
Yes.
What is the purpose of this?
I don't know.
Doesn't this give us something? Maybe we did already do this. I'm just losing my mind. Okay. You gonna look it up real quick? Okay. That's a good idea. Wait, that wasn't on there before.
Why? Yes, they were. You were falling asleep last time.
Are these broken? Did we break these? Hey, look. Turn one of them, maybe? See what happens?
What? Okay.
Oh, you're looking it up. I'm sorry. No. Go ahead. You're good.
Okay.
I thought you were looking it up.
Well, you told me to do this.
I said go ahead and look it up. We're good. We'll get the last gem, and then we'll end the video. So this will be a little bit longer, but...
What's this? This is
V2? V2, yeah.
The clear one, right?
It's the white one, yeah.
The clear one.
Yes.
You can't get the clear gem until you make your way to 12F.
Until after 12F? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Oh, we need the upgrade, don't we?
Yep. Okay, let's go back.
Okay.
How do we get out of here?
Through this door. And we'll go see Egad, is my guess. And then Egad will hook us up.
Why can't I move?
Got him.
Oh, it's tasty. There's another one.
There is. You saw our power. Come here. Sorry, dear. He got away from you. I think he got stuck on that pipe, right? That there green pipe. Sweet.
Pixie's laying right in between my feet.
That's adorable. Is she super tasty?
Yes.
Can I get this on Toad?
No, you just...
No.
Would you stop?
I'm so mean.
Poor Toad.
So mean to Toad. Sorry, Toad. Oh no. Where's this lurker dude at? Slinker, whatever. I think trying to pull off the double suction thing without having two players would be very difficult.
Yeah.
Maybe not impossible, but certainly difficult. Ah, thank you for bringing back the part, Luigi.
Uh-huh.
Hand it over.
Whoa.
He seems so untrustworthy.
He does.
Just chucks the rest of it away.
Yeah. Whoa.
Maybe we'll end the video a little sooner rather than getting the last token thing.
Yes, please.
Okay. In fact, we'll do it right here. You want to finish up the conversation?
Yeah.
Okay. It's called super suction.
Increase the suction power exponentially. Unfortunately, you plug it into a special electrical socket in order to use super suction. A minor inconvenience that you can surely handle.
Yeah. I like that the goo just kind of rotates.
Yeah.
Ever so slowly. Part of that boat was in your way. It's no match for the overwhelming power of super suction. Well then.
She just got hot. She moved out of the blankets.
Yeah. Until next time. Follow me, Tuna.
We'll see you next week.